babes, you're like, not a lot. I'm currently trying to read comments and I'm struggling because there's people just commenting after one and another. Belly button ring, no. Gingers do your best, thank you. Money or love? Money. Come to Holland. Never been there. Man likes your hair still. Thanks. Why do people talk like that? I'm back. Sorry, did I miss anything? Zay, you clearly have because look how many people it's here. Are you ticklish? Yes. My name is... What? Is there like a goal? The goal is at the top. It's pinned. I think it's pinned. No, sorry, it's not. But there it is. You have lovely hair. Andy UK. Thanks, Andy. Jordan, love the emoji. Thank you. There's a poo in my pants right now. Please keep that to yourself. Me and the rest of the people don't want to know that. Morning from Seattle. Hello. Yes, it's Spanish. I don't speak Spanish. I don't speak Spanish. I don't know anything in Spanish apart from hola. But I can count to 10 in Russian. It's Adin, Dva, Tri, Chitari, and Piat, Siam, Vosa, Dieva, Diesatz. And I can count to 10 in German. That's the only thing I can do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's it. That's all I know. I think I'm in love. Jordan, so am I. Do you speak Spanish? No. I'm just gonna like creep this on here. But look guys, like my hair, it looks ridiculous. That is as good as it gets. It's not a cheerleader outfit, but you got the combo hair. So that is what you asked for, that's what you get. I you love my English. I've got such a poor English actually. Is she drunk? No. Cowgirl outfit. This is as good as it gets. I just... What? Yeah, it sounds British. I'm Eastern European, but I live in London. But I came here when I was 11 years old. So, you look like a mum. How do you process that when someone says that? Maybe I like to be called mommy. Call me mommy, daddy. Mm. You have such gorgeous eyeballs. Thank you for that. You look so good in anything you wear. I look like a tramp to be fair today. Damien, you are a clown. Thank you. Did you know Little Mermaid had an accent? How did you get the scar, by the way? Which one? On my forehead. Guys, if you join my white and blue page today, you get a mystery gift. So go and catch your mystery gift before I stop it. And it's 30% off. Can't get better than that. Your forehead. I scraped my head against a desk when I was little and I was running like an idiot. Taught me a lesson. What advice would you give for a breakup? Move on. Go and make a page and go show your personal things to everyone and go make money. Get rich. Is that your natural hair colour? No. It's mousy blonde. My natural hair colour is mousy blonde. Are we dating yet? No. Will you... No. What purpose does this serve? It's called advertising. Like, it's really that simple. It's literally called advertising and it's called you're building a little community and trying to get people to follow you and stay on your platform and you create loyal fans. Thank you for the little Dino. Oh my god, thank you. Tiny Dino. We love Tiny Dino. It's nice, it's beautiful because it's so green. It's cute as well. It's so beautiful. Oh my lord. Thank you, Lucas. lose the nose ring, it does not suit you. You lose an attitude, it doesn't suit you. I think I'm in heaven. I think you are. Do you want to check your pulse, maybe? Nice to hear someone who's straight up. I mean, you have to be, I guess. Damn, George. It's nice and simple. Damn. Are you real? I don't know. Am I? Am I an AI? Am I? Hello from California. Hello. There's quite a bit of you Americans here today. I like your hair. I like it too. You look fine. Don't get rid of it. Thank you, Frog. 1, 2, 3. Would you be a fresh outfit? What? Can I ask you a personal question? Yes. Hawaii. We have someone here from Hawaii. What time is it over there?